working. They tricked you? How'd they trick you?
They said they were going to give me Valium and try and calm me down. And then they just did it.
Oh, they said they were going to give you Valium, but then they just did it? But were you asleep before you even knew it?
No.
No.
I thought my baby knew it.
It's all good, baby. We can go home soon, okay?
Okay.
And you can just watch TV and take a nap, alright?
Okay.
Baby. You want to smile for the camera?
I can't smile. My tongue is really numb.
Is your tongue all numb? Yeah. You look good. I'm not lying. No blood, I don't see any blood.
Water,
I don't have any here. When they come back in, we'll see if we can get you some ice chips or some water, okay?
Can you imagine?
Sure. It's kind of tough to drink with that. She's going to change out your gauze here shortly, and then maybe you can have a drink then. Oh, that looks good.
I'm totally dry.
Totally dry? Yeah. You can have lots to drink when you get home, but no straws, right?
Mm-hmm.
You still sleepy? What's that?
I can't see right.
You can't see right?
Feel like I'm drunk.
What's that, honey?
I feel like I'm drunk.
You're feeling drunk? Oh boy. Did you guys party in there? Some painkiller when we get home, you can take it.
Needle's out of my arm?
No, the needle's out of your arm. You feeling better? Are you nauseous at all? Good. Just groggy and thirsty? Yeah. You get to relax all week. You gonna watch a lot of TV? Breaking Bad again? There's a lot of other series you can watch too, you know.
Yeah, I love it so much.
No, really? Best series ever? Yeah.
Watch it with
you. Well, I'm going to be at work.
Are you alone?
No, I'm going to stay home with you, and then when Mom comes home, I'll go to work. But you'll be better by tomorrow. No, Finn can't go on the couch, but he can lie down right next to you.
It's not the same.
It is the same. It's company. I don't want his dog hair all over the couch. No, on the floor.
Dad.
Sophie, on the floor, he stays. He's a dog.
Can you go to Chipotle and put the water so I can eat it?
What do you want from Chipotle?
I want you to put it in a blender. So
a blender?
I can eat it.
You want me to puree a burrito?
Yeah. I freaking love Chipotle. I love it so bad.
It's all right, baby.
Can you get me food for later?
Get you food for later?
Yeah.
Well, you really can't eat anything other than liquids until dinner time. What did you want?
I want to go to Chipotle.
You're not hungry now, but you want Chipotle just for later?
Oh, I don't care.
Doctor said you could have pasta tonight. Something soft.
You can put it in Chipotle and blender.
Don't you think that would be kind of gross? It would be like a Chipotle shake.
I don't even care.
You don't care at all? What kind of meat do you want in the Chipotle?
Party.
Oh, you want like a whole catering dish?
Yeah.
Just for you, or can anyone else come over?
Tonight, my friend.
Oh, you want to have a party tonight?
Yeah.
Well, that's sweet.
I'm gonna go to sleep.
You're tired, huh? After they check on you, maybe we can leave? And then I'll take you home and you can go to sleep, okay?
Mm-hmm. I can't believe they lied to me.
Well, they were just trying to get the procedure done, right? Without you getting too nervous.
Yeah, it looks like there's two windows open. They said that they were going to give me medicine for anxiety. And then they just, put me to sleep and tell me.
But if you were asleep, then you didn't need any medicine for anxiety.
No, they gave me the medicine for anxiety and they never told me they were going to put the needle.
Oh, okay. But they never told you they were going to put the needle in?
No.
But I was there when they put the needle in. It's okay, honey. It's all over now. You're all good. You'll be home soon, lying on the couch, sleeping next to Finn. Do you want more, you want the doctor to numb you some more, or do you just want to take your... It might be a shot, I don't know. No more shots today? You don't care. Although you might still be numb where a shot wouldn't hurt, right?
Yeah,
definitely.
Where are they putting the shot?
I'm gonna guess it would go right in your mouth.
Oh, I mean, what is it?
Oh, maybe some more Novocaine, but we can ask.
Okay.
You don't have to cry, honey. Do you know why you're crying?
I miss my friend.
Did you miss your friend?
Yeah.
Which friends? From where?
From Penn State.
From Penn State. Well, you can see him soon.
Thank you.
But you will soon. Feeling any better?
No.
Not yet. I'm sorry, I could not hear that. You want yogurt?
Yeah.
That may not be a bad idea for later. But you can't get any of those candy toppings, just yogurt.
Yogurt is in Utah.
Oh, well, we can't go there. We'll get you, when we go home, I'll give you a pill. And it'll help with the pain. And we'll ice it, and that's going to help too.
I don't want alcohol.
It does do something, sweetheart. Remember, you still have Novocaine in your mouth.
Honestly, it's not working.
Oh, okay. If the Advil doesn't work, then we can go with something a little bit stronger, okay? Plus, you'll sleep, and then you won't be hurting.